Adil Nazari, Templates in Intranets. Guest contribution from my colleague Adil Nazari about his product creator and why templates on the intranet are so important. I've already presented 5 compelling arguments for using wikis elsewhere in this book. Once you understand and internalize them, your work really starts to be fun. Precisely because you know that you're creating added value for your colleagues. Operational work poses many unknown challenges for the workforce. Wiki systems have been particularly important in the area of knowledge management. This relates to the view that knowledge is understood as a key factor of economic growth, in addition to the traditional factors of capital and labor. The externalization of this knowledge in wikisystems supports networking, communication, and collaboration, which is much more valuable for companies than any form of document management. When introducing a collaborative intranet system, users first have to be introduced to their new and active role. Many users suffer from empty page syndrome here. The challenge of having to write content on an empty page. Ironically, this concern is also compounded by the benefits of a wiki system: speed and transparency. Inhibitions can develop quickly, especially when it comes to documents that grab colleagues' attention right from the start. Intranet project teams develop strategies for activating users on almost all wiki or intranet implementation projects. The most important and sustainable long-term approach to this is by integrating the system into the everyday work of the users. From the documentation of simple decisions, onboarding checklists for new employees, to collaborating on large projects, everything starts with a wiki page being created.